Towards Lalgarh, the security forces continue to steadily mark their progress, painstakingly, kilometer by kilometer, clearing the way of landmines. Times Now follows close on their heels, the first television channel to enter the Maoist-held bastion of Gwalior.
This is the difficult terrain through which the police will have to pass through to reach Lalgarh from Gwalior side. And at this moment, they're just trying to sanitize the area. They're going to see what are the difficulties they may face, because the reports are there are mines out there in these areas along the road towards Ramgarh.
This is the first time ever that after the 7 days operation, which is still going on towards Lalgarh, on this way, the police have entered up to here, because about a kilometer or a half away is the place where they have still barricaded the road and they are not allowing anyone to go in. And that is the reason which is known as the road opening party. The police have entered over here to exactly find out where they are located from, where they are firing on them.
Meanwhile, Buddhadev has dispatched his top men to the reclaimed bastion of Lalgarh, and the message was clear: no negotiations with the Maoists.
If you hold on a rifle or a Sten gun and point it at me, we don't think that is proper climate, proper environment for holding talks.
Times Now's third crew continued to track the retreating Maoists on the trail of the now elusive leader of Maoist rebels, Koteshwar Rao.
Koteshwar Rao, known as Kisanji, is the man credited with leading the Maoist militarily in these jungles. He was an accessible man until this Saturday. When we spoke to him then, he insisted on a phone interview. In fact, even gave us a tentative time for us to meet him, but never got back to confirming. Following the center's ban and the advances made by the security forces, he became incommunicable. In fact, a few hours ago, when I last called him, his phone was answered by his assistant, who said that Rao was not with him. Even though Rao has been insisting that he is leading his forces from the front around Lalgarh, sources indicate there are three possibilities. One, he may be living around Lalgarh in disguise or otherwise and leading his forces as he claims. Or else, he may have slipped into the strongholds of the rebel-held areas inside the next territories called Purulia and Bankura. Lastly, he could have, using the infamous Red Corridor, slipped away into the neighboring states of Jharkhand, Orissa or Bihar. With camera person Rakesh Chawla, this is Jugal Purohit for Times Now.